Onivia, League of Legends highlights, powered by ArcaneBet.com. Bet live on esports.
It's RA in the end. That's still hype, and I'll go to the mid lane for Goon. But I would not put it past them to pick up a Lux.
If we're going the route of light, we already had a Leona. So.
Well, Akasha's going in again, and Ben was not ready for that one as Choo Choo continues with the damage. Ooh, the hook lands back onto Leona, but she's just not taking damage at this stage. The heal comes down. Karin has been spotted in the jungle, and why is Connie there? The flash comes in from Karin, and the kill. Oh, he doubled back for a second. He was like, maybe if he's there, but that's a lot of distance opened up. Never mind, Condi just does too much damage. Takes out Karin in the jungle. Goon tries to assist.
He's got through here. This is actually going to be a
and
dive.
Still going for this engage. Cat comes in with the flash, the stun. Solar Flare comes down, but the hero's entrance should be able to allow them to survive. But Sorcery with Lies coming in on top of that, but no one is dead yet from WE.
This
is going disastrously wrong. Goon needs to get this kill. Comes in with the ignite and finds it. It's a 1-for-2 so far, favor of WE. Meanwhile, Lai is trying to make his way out, but you have to feel that he's going to get chased down by at least somebody. As Shiye just takes the go down, Karin. Oh, he's completely trapped though, but does dodge pretty much everything. Throwing them, there's a flash and the flame from Ben confirms that kill. Yarrow comes in and Cat wants blood. He's going in there with the volley out from Choo Choo's. He's the catch up. Down goes Mystic, but following up the red carpet, Cat will slowly be burnt out and Choo Choo's. With being completely isolated makes an easy meal for Condi. And that would be a 3-for-1 trade over to WE.
Matt's on it. Yeah, he's posting on Twitter about that one. Spirit Visage is absolutely better. As is Abyssal Scepter, honestly.
And Lies,
speaking of,
well, how's that adaptive helm going for you? Not too well. 957 will burn you out for another kill in the top lane.
So they should win the smite battle.
She's been on it for so long here, Rusty, that the pop is probably around 1,000. Yeah, there it is. Solar Flare comes down and Karin just blasted to the backside of this fight. Lights comes in with the TP onto Cat, but there's no one behind him. Hero's entrance and the red carpet comes down. And it's not a walk that Lies particularly wants to take, because Mystic just comes in with so much damage off the back of that Rend. And everyone from Dan getting chased out here. Got another engage coming in from Cat. And follows up the ultimate, but the
what are you gonna do now, Cat?
Has been what picked now? Up by Mystic. And if that hook had landed, someone else was gonna die for certain, but Dan does lose Cat in that one, but
what are you doing, Goon?
I don't really know, but Connie is taking a lot of damage, but he does have the extra help coming in! Takes the bill! Oh, collateral damage from downtown. Karin will find that one. Solar Flare comes down, doesn't get the stun on anybody though. And Shiye gets a taunt onto. Oh, Cat didn't deserve that. Kill 4, 28 minutes in, and looks like it's about to be the game on Horizon. But they can kill Shiye, they'll try and pad the scoreline.
They can try.
Oh, big knock-up in from Ben. Face call was huge right there, and Choo Choo's bites the dust and Lies. You're not getting back to your spawn pad, buddy. You're going to have to burn your flash for that privilege. Everyone making it back to their spawn pad, and that's the Nexus going down all too easy.
They just casually meander into the base of Dan Gaming and say, here is a Nexus I prepared earlier. And they just pull Dan out of the oven.